Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I just woke up and like my hair is all over the place, but I just wanted to like do this last moment thing because I don't have school today. I didn't go. So as you can see by the title, it's showing you stuff or showing you stuff on my phone, or not showing you stuff, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be playing a game on here. It's because people said that this is very addictive. But I don't know. It's a little story behind.
Oh my god!
That's my brother. He's playing Fortnite now. And like, everybody is helping him do stuff. Look.
Look at that.
Oh my god. It's because like, this thing is 100,000 pounds.
And you can't even kill it.
And you can't do it by yourself.
But only there's like with team.
A billion of people here helping.
There's a guy shooting.
Okay. So people said that this is very addictive. Addicting.
Addictive.
This game is addicting. So I'm gonna see if there is.
Die.
Stop. Okay. Finally, I have found Criminal's Cave. Fame and fortune awaits me. So then, after that, a fireball comes and you get scared. And then, fame and fortune is what you seek, then you must find
it. I'm starting this, everybody.
When you do, you will be renewed across a land and rich beyond imagination. Take these
six munchkin eggs and
hide them. They will help you on your way. Then they that little one must never learn to keep behind the secret seventh seat.
Look! 2, 1. We broke it! What the? There's supposed to be a chest here! Yes! Finally, it's never here again! Dig up! Okay, I'm leaving. The storm's actually coming. Look! Look at this ice cream truck.
Loading. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build something so you guys can see how I'm playing. So let's go. I'm gonna go get some cups and stuff.
Dinheiro pra gente fazer. Dinheiro a gente faz ganha. Tá ligado? Eu sei que tem que fazer a conta contigo. Mas tem a conta do tempo lá, cara. Tu falou que ia fazer. Conta ficar de arraso. Cadê? O cara se ligando o dia inteiro.
Can you help me get that?
Huh?
Can you get that cup for me?
This?
No, the other one. Thank you. Okay. So. Oh God. Okay. Put you guys on a big cup. See that? Can you guys see what's happening? So
yeah, actually
on the camera. Actually I'm gonna be doing it like this. So I can see what's happening.
How they don't.
So there you go. Whooper, that silly old wizard taught me the secret to hatching these munchkin eggs. Match raspberry candies to hatch the red munchkin. Hee hee. So yeah, it's basically kind of like Candy Crush, a little bit more addicting. So let's do that. Okay, so we just have to keep matching them so we could get enough to hatch that egg. You get enough, now it's gonna hatch. That should do it. Let's crack the egg. So there's all these colors. Level 2, start. Hatch the orange munchkin egg. Can you guess how we could hatch the orange munchkin eggs? You match orange candies, of course. Yada, yada, yada. Okay.
My life is exploding. And heck, I'm having. My life is exploding. Of the heck of my life. What?
One more left. No! There we go.
Check this out. The comment is this.
Let's get cracking.
Crack.
On to level 3. Hatch the yellow munchkin egg. And sometimes, well, yeah, if I take too long, then it will help me with the next move. Yay! We had all these moves left. I wonder what is in this one.
I can't see Emily.
Hatch the green munchkin egg.
Yes.
Let's collect green candies to crack open that. To crack open the. That wizard likes to make things difficult. To hatch the green munchkin, feed it donuts. Feed it donuts. What do I do? Basically, I have to collect all of these things. There we go, I collected all of them. It looks so cool. Let's hatch this egg.
We'll hatch an egg.
Now we just have two more left, which is the blue and the purple. Yeah. Hatch the blue munchkin egg. Okay. So what we do is we do the blue one. Oh, we have to collect donuts for you too? Are you joking? Oh God. And then for you, little guy, wait, what? Okay. So then
I can't see.
How will that help us?
Mackless. Mackless. Mackless is your story. It takes off your brains. Your brains! Brains!
Wait, this one? Okay. So we got it. Victory. Out of all of them, I like either that one or that one, but we don't know about that one yet. So, hatch the purple one. So we have to collect all of these little thingies. I didn't even do anything. Victory. Okay, now let's see what the purple one looks like.
Somebody is here.
Oh yeah, so it's either the purple one or the sun. Finally, my moment of glory. Behold the mystical crystal. I am one step closer to finding the secret seventh suite. So, I'm gonna end it here for today for episode one of this game. So, episode two might be coming tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys have a great day. Please like and subscribe to my channel. If you want a notification shout out, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel, click the bell that will appear next to it when you subscribe, and comment done when you are done doing that, and you could be the next notification shout out winner. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video and comment below what I should do next or what series I should do next. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye. Be a unicorn.